ម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានតាមទូរស័ព្ទដៃខ្លីៗ App ចង់ដឹងព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗសម្បូរបែបនិងអាចទុកចិត្តបាន Download ខ្លីៗ App ឥឡូវនេះ
បន្ទាប់នេះគឺ YouTube Instagram ដែលគេពីប្រហែលឆ្នាំមុនដែលពីដែល Instagram បានលូកអោទៅ Facebook ហើយ Facebook បានយកមនុស្ស 4-5 នាក់ហ្នឹងមកធ្វើការងារនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ហ្នឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែ Instagram ឥឡូវវាឡើងធំមែនទែន
People just took it upon themselves to add more shelves to label them to do all sorts of stuff but every campus has
more like
some are a lot smaller this
is actually ហ្នឹងគឺនៅកន្លែង campus មួយគេមានដាក់អញ្ចឹង
ទៅ Really cool very cool stuff
យើងអាចមកជួលផៅអត់ចេះផៅឡើងតែជួលមិនដែរ
តែ
មានក្លាសមានសៀវភៅអាចយកមកដាក់មិនដល់ដើម្បីឲ្យផ្សេងផ្សេងគេអានអញ្ចឹងណាតែដាក់ទូចមែនតែមិនដូចអមទូចយ៉ាងទូសាំ
came from the original the basement of the Palo Alto location and it was actually left over there Facebook took over that building from HP and it was left over from HP nobody knows really what HP was using it for or if it was maybe there even before them but it was a crane that in the basement that's where they would start their hackathons back when they were at that location someone would typically stand up on the crane blow an air horn or ding a bell or something They decided to bring it over, install it in Hack Square, and so they still use it for all the hack stuff. So you'll see Mark or Cheryl or something jump up on the screen, ring a bell, start things off. So again, just some people think that's where it started. Because as much as you do want to look at some ideas in the back, you know, there is an idea of not forgetting the roots.
ការងារគេអាចជួយលេងគេអាចហាយកាយយ៉ាងទៅគឺហូបបាយហូបអីចឹង
The things over there
stations obviously we like to think of it as a positive thing so a couple first we have Teddy's Nacho Royale it's one of the restaurants right here and Teddy was an intern at the old Palo Alto location So this idea of everybody working on everything together, there's a poster that floats around all the time that says nothing. It's kind of that idea that like, we're all the same. I would never. So if you see something wrong, if something's broken, try your best to fix it or tell somebody. Take a look
at the game. I'm going to look at the game. I'm going to look at the game.